You're watching Lifestyles with April Watts on MyMagicDC.com. The Warner Theater is the place to be for the 2014 BET Honors. Tonight's honorees include the late, great Nelson Mandela, Ice Cube, Berry Gordy, Carrie Mae Weems, Kenneth Chenault, and the undisputed Queen of Soul, Miss Aretha Franklin. Black Star Power Baby is truly at its best. Stay with me to find out who shines brightly on the red carpet. There are those who say that since the election of President Obama that we're living in a post-racial society. If this is true, why is it necessary for black networks like BET to still have BET honors to honor our own?
One, we're not in a post-racial society. And second, even if we were, that does not mean we don't have a distinct and unique cultural presence. And there's nothing wrong with celebrating who we are. We're different. Just as other ethnic groups is different. We have a different history, we have different style, different culture. So even if we ever get to a post-racial era and we're not there, we should always celebrate who we are, and we should always celebrate our differences. If God wanted us all the same, he would have made us all the same. There's nothing wrong with celebrating the multiplicity of what God has given us.
Yeah, I think it's important on our own, but let's clarify post-racial society. It won't be post-racial until we have equality. You know, we still have white wealth 10 times that of black wealth. We still have an education deficit compared to the other communities, the dominant communities' education level. We still have inequality in the pay wages between African Americans and the other communities. So until we see equality, it's not post-racial. But I think this is a great opportunity to showcase the greatness of our people in a great month. We know that African Americans celebrate 365, but February is our favorite month.
Oh, yes.
Well, I like the way you said it's so-called post-racial. It ain't post-racial yet. We just saw, my wife tweeted out today that there are 10,000 slurs on Twitter that clog the airwaves a day. Then when you think about the fact that the assault on President Obama himself. Now look, I'm not saying if you disagree with him, you're racist, but so much of the disagreement with him is racially driven and racially charged. The names they call him, the viciousness with which he is treated, the first president who had the debt ceiling not automatically raised for him. And then when you look at African-American people, look at people who are being murdered every day. Look at Jordan Davis. Look at what Trayvon Martin. We don't live in a post-racial era. We shouldn't try to live in a post-racial era. We should try to live in a post-racist era. Post-racial means you want to deny my blackness. I've been black for 55 years. I ain't trying to do nothing else but stay black. But at the same time, it doesn't mean that you can't get over the vicious narrowness and bigotry of what you believe about my blackness. So I don't want to live in a post-racial era. I want to live in a post-racist era where we celebrate all peoples, all cultures, all religions, all sexualities, and the like. Now look, we got the biggest black man ever living in public housing called Barack Obama. Now that's some nice public housing. If you're going to live in public housing, live at 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. At the same time, let's talk about the disproportionate concentration of black people in poverty. Let's talk about what happens when we have a prison industrial complex where black people are suffering. So we're not there yet. So it's important for black stations, black networks to underscore and accentuate and highlight the achievements of black people. We are still hungry for it. We need a visual jet magazine. We need somebody to celebrate all the great things that we're doing, and I'm glad BET Honors does that.
Well, as you can see, they are breaking down the red carpet, so that's officially a wrap for the 2014 BET Honors Red Carpet Special. I'm going to go get seated for what promises to be an amazing show. Don't forget that you can check out the BET Honors on February 24th on the BET Network. Thanks for hanging out with Lifestyles with April Watts on MyMagicDC.com.